Hey everybody, are you tired of seeing those tilted horizons in your drone videos and you want to know how to fix it? Well, guess what? I'm going to show you how to fix it in this video. My name is Brad, and if you'd like to see more drone videos, go ahead and click that subscribe button. But for now, let's get into this video. First thing you need is some editing software, and that editing software needs to be able to support keyframes on rotation and preferably some kind of scaling, because of course, we're going to use the rotation to fix the tilted horizon. I'm using Premiere Pro, but you should be able to translate these into other software to make it work for you. Let's go ahead and get into Premiere Pro, and I'm going to show you how to do this. Okay, so here we are in Premiere Pro, and this is going to be relatively simple. Now keep in mind, this is for video, so I've got the video here, and we are going to show you what it looks like right now. You see that it's tilted, but also as you move along, the video starts to straighten itself out, and then there's the end. Of course, at the end of the video, it is also not completely straight. So go ahead and we will drag this down in here and we will create our sequence. We're gonna make this a little bigger so we can see it a little better. And I'm gonna go to the end. Now this, we don't wanna be that far in the end, now do we? So we go to the end of the video and you can see that it's not quite straight. Now this is where it's kind of important. First of all, you need to make sure that you go into your effects controls and any video editing software, you want to make sure that you can adjust the scale and the rotation, because these are the two key things you want to use. You want to be able to use keyframes. We have to toggle the scale and the rotation, both. We want to have it there, but we want to first set it like right here at the end. We want to actually set the rotation so that the horizon is completely level. So let's go ahead. See, now you get a wee. So about, what, negative 1 degree? A little more than that. You can actually type in here, too. Negative 1.5. I think that looks relatively well. Let's go for negative 2. That looks pretty good. But then you got this beautiful black borders. And if you guys have done any kind of this kind of stuff on pictures, I'm sure you're not surprised at all. By the way, this is actually going to render to 4K. If I was rendering to HD, it would be fine because this is a 4K original video and it would look just fine. So let's go ahead and come in. There's 105 was not quite enough, so let's do 108. See, now look at that. Doesn't that look so much better? But then, as you come over here to the beginning, look at that. Now we're tilted again. So that's also very easy. You add another keyframe and then you adjust the rotation maybe to negative 2.5, and this right here will be in the same general speed as it does as the camera actually took to adjust. So if you start it at the horizon, that's what this keyframe is right here, level, and then you end wherever your end frame is level, then you should be able to keep a nice level horizon throughout the whole thing. So let's go ahead and hit play. Look at that. Totally fixed the tilted horizon. Totally fixed that. See how easy that is? The zoom in, that helps you out. And then the tilt, the rotation. But if you notice the rotation, if you watch the rotation right up here, you can actually watch as I play again. We go over here and right up here, it's gonna adjust as you go. See, it automatically does it. That's what the keyframe is. And that's really all there is to it. It's a very simple fix, but a lot of people don't do it. And that wasn't very hard, was it? And if you know how to do that in your software, please let me know so I can share to other people. If you give me a video or something, I'll put a link in the description below. And of course, I'm not perfect. If I miss something, go ahead and leave a comment about what I missed. If you have questions about something, and if you have an idea for another tip video, go ahead and leave a comment for that too. And don't forget to check out all my social media. And I did just upload some new merchandise to my merch store, so go ahead and check some of that out. Maybe you can get something for Christmas. And of course, if you liked the video, click the like button. And if you think someone can benefit from this video, go ahead and hit that share button. And until next time, fly safe. And bye!